Now associative property over division. As subtraction in division, if we take three rational number to divide and we group them in any order and solve, we do not get same answer. Like example, you can see if we take three rational number 5 upon 12 minus 15 upon 16 minus 10 upon 27. We group the second and third rational number and we solve in bracket. We get answer 81 upon 32. This 81 upon 32, if we divide with the first rational number by 5 upon 12, we get answer 40 upon 243. Other side, if first and second rational number we take in a group and divide, we get answer minus 4 upon 9. This minus 4 upon 9, we divide by minus 10 upon 27, third rational number, we get answer 6 upon 5. This 6 upon 5 is not equal to previous answer 40 upon 243. Means, while dividing three rational numbers, they can't be grouped in any order. So, we can say division is not associative for rational numbers. Stay safe. Stay at home.